It was first my commercial in Russia, so it was a very long day with recording this, very stressful. And after that, I need a few days of break. First time in my career, it's working with only me, with one person, Pasha Biceps, like 30 people. So every people, everyone, this was like hairstyle, like makeup artist, like designer, my shoes looks good, my t-shirt looks good. Everywhere is, from another function. So a lot of people, so it was like stress for me.
Toti, Pasha Biceps!
Every question what I have, I ask what does mean. Scenario was from the upper, so I need to say 100% what they give me.
Czego ty chcesz? Wysoki trej!
Kto ty? Pasha Biceps. Czego ty chcesz? And only this, and after only this I know from this commercial. Of course I know good words, but usually when you play with Russian Counter-Strike, you usually use the bad words. Давай, so it's no one. And the finest moment was when I need to wear the hat, the big hat, I was inside this. So this looks funny, but 5 hours maybe, They give me, they leave it, they again wear it, they leave it. So 100 times was, In this time in 2017, everything is possible. So it's Russia and everything is, can happen. It was easy.
Сердцем выбирай.
А у нее банки побольше твоих будут, а?
Yeah, of course, it's normal. I ask them what does it mean, because if it's something bad, the wife and my family kill me. It is so I know everything. So from the start to the end.
А у нее банки побольше твоих будут, а?
Just commercial.
Кто ты, Паша Бицепс? Чего ты хочешь?
Высокий трейд.
Когда ты хочешь?
Прямо сейчас.
Все, чтобы играть и выигрывать. Например, игровая гарнитура Razer. Всего за 6790 рублей. Медиамаркт. Давай-давай, сердцем выбирай.
А у нее банки побольше твоих будут, а?